Vivian Hatcher Harson, 34-year resident. Let's see. Oh, also to echo what Diane and other people said, DACR is an agency. I don't know what all they do, but they will not look after our concerns regarding this project because many of these drilling techniques are unregulated. So DACR will not be over at the site checking it out, as some people have said, that everything is covered and all the T's are crossed and the I's are dotted. Getting into my comments, going back, good evening, Mr. Chairman and Commissioners. I oppose the Oxy project for all of the reasons articulated by previous speakers, including the gentleman who talked about green industries and the fact that our whole country should be focused on green industries as opposed to exploring more fossil fuels. I think we should be looking at alternative energy. And also in the DER, the DER is inadequate because it does not give a full description of the project site, because it doesn't address the 600 abandoned wells, what's happened to them, what's the condition of it. It doesn't say what they're going to do or have they done anything to inspect them. I live on Anna Lee, and my understanding is these underground pipes run right along Anna Lee, and Oxy plans to get the oil or gas or whatever they're going to do, and it's supposed to be transported down Anna Lee. So I'm very concerned about that. When a dog is sleeping, let him sleep. Let sleeping dogs lie, is my opinion. The other reason is the DEIR, the DEIR is incomplete in that it does not accurately state that this project is actually on top of the Newport Beach Inglewood fault line. It says that it's around somewhere, but actually this project's on top of it. So my time is up, and thank you for your time.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.